Knott's Berry Farm is pleased to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Thank you! Let me hear how loud you can get. Let me hear it be loud. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Thank you very much. Our bosses are walking around out there, and they can hear the crowd, and it sure makes it look good for us, or sound good for us, when you overreact. We are so happy to be working and so happy to have our friends and see our friends here. This is a great time. We're having so much fun here at Knott's Berry Farm. And we are going to take a short little hiatus, so don't let that worry you none, because we need a little break to work on some new songs. So we're going to be just taking a few weeks off. And so don't let that bother you, because we're here for eternity. That's not exactly the wording in the contract. But I'll tell you what, we feel very fortunate to be here at Knott's Berry Farm. Thanks for being here, everybody. I get to work with Dennis Fetchet, that's Dynamite Danny on the mandolin. And old Anders on the bass. And the legendary John David on the banjo from Oklahoma. He plays it, you can tell in his stylings, the way he stands, the way he picks that banjo, that he's full-blooded Okie. And he's gonna show that to you right now with a Foggy Mountaln Breakdown. Thank you. know us, we're famous. Some of you are not looking at us like we're famous, though. Some of you have a blank look. You're not looking impressed. Who do we have right now? Who's here seeing us for the first time? All right. Who do we have here who've never seen us before? All right. Different group. How many folks have seen us at one time? Thank you, everybody. That's why we have a job, and I'm being very clear on that. And most of you folks that know what we do know that we're actual hillbillies from the mountains of Santa Monica. We're trying to get in touch with our cowboy selves. We're doing cowboy songs, y'all. I'm going to sing one. I'm going to try to sing a cowboy song for you right now. Let's do Ghost Riders in the Sky. I want you to hear that banjo. Traditionally considered bluegrass songs. We do songs that you would recognize famous songs that you might like, and then you hear us do it in the style of bluegrass. We pulled a lot of people over into bluegrass by tricking them, by doing just that. But through this process, we've learned what really makes good bluegrass songs are bluegrass songs. We're gonna have Mr. Oklahoma over here sing one. Would you mind singing that song? And this is a song about an area of the world that's not in Oklahoma.
It might could be. How do you know?
It could be, actually. You know, it might be. But the name of the song is?
Glendale Train.
Yeah.
Train in the middle.
crazy things with country music, y'all. We've combined country with disco. We call this Cr-isco. We did the exact same thing with country and rap, which we call R-untry. Yo, DJ. Clap on the arm. You're throwing me off. Your clapping is too. It's gotta be pulled back. It's behind the beat. You gotta feel it behind the beat. Yo, behind the beat. I'm trying to bust a rhyme. Yo. Thank God I'm a country boy. Society. They're being detained until they'll be walked off the property. I know they did something bad. It's always fun to look at them and try to figure out what they did. Especially the little baby. We are going to do two more shows and you're all expected to be there at the next two shows. We have one at 7:30 and the last one's at 9 o'clock. The closing song in the 7:30 show will be The Devil Went Down to Georgia. And let me tell you, it's frightening. Then the third show is strictly for adults. But people constantly bring their children. So it's actually a family show. But here's a song we'd like to do for you right now that we wrote by Roger Miller. Trailer for St. Lawrence, rooms to let 50 cents. I don't want to prove no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but two way between the four men grew. My man of a mean to find the no means, king of the road. Third box car, a midnight train, destination banger man. All worn out suit and shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stories I have found, short but not too big around. I'm a man of a means by no means, king of the road.
I know every train and all of the children and all of their names,
every hand out in every town. Every long it ain't long when no one's around, I sing trail of for sale or rent. Rooms sold at 50 cents. No phone, no food, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, so but 2 hours of pushing through. I was an 8x12 four-bed room. I'm a man over me, by no means king of the road.
Christmas songs out of it. Once in a while you might hear one come in there, but this is the last show since we've done Christmas, so if you hear a Christmas song come in there, please forgive him. But it's been happening to us. I finally figured out how to get through the show without doing the Mariah Carey Christmas song. That was hard, because we got into a system, and anyway, it was pretty impressive. But what's really impressive is Dennis's fiddle playing. Ladies and gentlemen, Dynamite Denny! some of you this might be familiar. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player as well.
Yeah!
You were wrong. Not a very good fiddle player. Let me give an example of why I'm not a good fiddle player by just showing you the way I used to play fiddle. To compensate for my problem. This is what my shop job's all about. And I think that you're going to grow into that shirt one day, young man. That's what my dad did to me. That's why my dad bought me clothes, too. Anyway. Here's the teeth. Let me show you how these work and improve my fiddle. Singing too. Are those children armed? Is that concerning anybody else?
He's not on.
Lost my teeth in the fire pit.
Oh no.
It's happened before. It really has. That's why we don't have the fire going anymore. It melted my teeth. I can do sound effects. Let me show you the sound that I can do as soon as this roller coaster passes. Watch what I do with these people. Watch this. They can see me. One of those people just saw me doing that, and they are so bothered right now. Here's the sound of a cow. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the sound of a cow. As a stubborn cow, I need to use my cattle driving whip. So I get behind that stubborn cow, and he'll... And the cow goes, that was cussing the cow. That cow still won't go, then I have to call the cops. And I will. European cop car. If that don't work, we all sing this. Everybody help me sing.